Good morning, students. So today we are going to start with a new chapter, that is work, energy and power. In this chapter we are basically going to study about work done by a force, about power, energy, specifically kinetic and potential energy, and law of conservation of energy. So let us today start with work. In our day-to-day life, we talk about the term work, energy and power. We usually say the following things, that we are doing work, we need energy to do work. But in our daily life, any physical or mental activity is termed as work done. However, in physics, the meaning of work is entirely different. In this chapter, we shall discuss the difference between the term work used in our daily life and the term work defined in physics. In our day-to-day life, the word work means any kind of mental and physical activity. For example, we say that we are doing work while we reading a book, cooking a food, or while pushing a wall. In all these cases, either mental or a physical activity is involved. But in physics, the term work has entirely a different meaning. In all these examples, no work is done in terms of the language of physics. So what is the scientific conception of work? So in physics, work is done if a force applied on a body, for example, this is a body, displaces the body from its initial position. In other words, we can say that the conditions which must be satisfied for the work done are, a force must act on the body, and the second condition is the body must be displaced from one position to another position, or we can say from its initial position to the final position. So if these two conditions are satisfied, then we say that work is done in terms of physics. And from here we deduce the definition for work, which is, work is said to be done by a force on a body if the force applied causes a displacement in the body. So this is the definition of work in physics term, and it is different from the definition of work from our day-to-day life. So in day-to-day life, any physical or mental activity is termed as work. But in case of science, in case of physics, the displacement of the body from one position to the another when force is applied on it, that is called work done. So we will learn more about work in the next video. That's it for today. Thank you.